The next category that we're going to honor this evening is the category of Everybody's Magazine Reggae Award. That award goes to an esteemed radio personality whose name is Ken Williams. We're going to learn more about him. Presenting this award to Mr. Ken Williams is one of the popular radio personalities in New York, in the Caribbean community. This gentleman is from Grenada, and whenever he's on the air on WLIB, he creates a sensation because of his liveliness and the way he comes across to the listeners. He is a man who pushes the music of the Caribbean and a man who ensures that they get the airplay. He's a true Caribbean man, none other than WLIB radio personality, Bob Fredericks.
I want to say thank you very much, Harold Pike City, and thank you for being here tonight. It's a great honor for me being here, Everybody's Magazine Calypso Awards. Now, we are about to touch on reggae, Caribbean music in general. At WLIB, I have the privilege and opportunity in projecting Caribbean music. And I think the man I'm about to bring up in just a while, in my early days, had a great influence into making me what I am today. So, without no further ado, I just want to find out, do we have any Trinidadians inside here tonight? The Trinidad Massive and Crew. Anybody from Jamaica? Guyana? Grenada? Tobago? St. Vincent, St. Lucia, Dominica, Antigua? Wherever you're from, we're glad to have you, America. Let's get on with it, with the production. And we're going to keep Caribbean music alive and together. All right, now, Mr. Ken Williams, one of the pioneers of Caribbean radio programs in the United States. He is credited for the laying down the foundation for the success of WLIB's Caribbean music format. He is unquestionably the man responsible for reggae in New York and America. Mr. Ken Williams emceed the late Bob Marley's big concert at Madison Square Garden. Without no further ado, presenting the Everybody's Magazine Reggae Award, let's bring on stage Mr. Ken Kenado Williams. Let's hear it for Ken Williams.
One love,
so Mr.
Let's
Ken Williams.
Get together and feel all right.
Hear the children crying.
One love.
Hear the children crying.
One heart.
Saying,
give thanks and praise to the Lord,
and I will feel all right.
Saying, let's get together and feel all right.
Whoa, 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 whoa. Let them all pass all their dirty remarks.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. And congratulations, Everybody's Magazine. It was 15 years ago when I received my first award from Everybody's Magazine. A lot of people who were there then are not here tonight, but some are. I'd like to say that it's been my pleasure and my privilege to have been given the opportunity to serve the Caribbean community through radio, first at WLIB and now at WRTN. I don't know if 15 years ago I would have projected that today we would be receiving another award from another radio station, but I do want to hope that 15 years from now, Everybody's Magazine will still be going strong and that I'll be here to receive the Reggae Award. I want to hope also that when that happens and we're standing and we're celebrating radio and Caribbean music and culture, we will be doing it as members or partners or participants in a radio station that is Caribbean owned and operated. Thank you.